Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Tooie for Nintendo 64. Now let's try to get that Jinjo, shall we? But the remaining clockwork eggs I still have. Okay. This hole maybe? Nope, nothing there. This one? This one. No. God damn it, which hole is the good one? This one's not a good one. Well, let's try over there. No. I seriously don't know. Let's look around. This one leads to the other cage. This one leads to the exit. This one's in a hole. This one leads to the other exit. Let's take the ow. This one, the key up there. This one, two. Another one here. I didn't see this one! Hope this is a good one, because this is my last egg. Clockwork egg. And magically, this is the good one! Okay, now that's one Jinjo, so let's continue. But I need to refile on those eggs. So what we'll do here is take the spring shoes. Watch out not fall. And jump! Is there supposed to be a flight pad here? That's good. Oh well. Yeah, I'm a little confused if we're trying to start this world. Yeah, it's almost been 5 minutes already, and we haven't done anything big except getting a Jinjo. Okay, watch out! In this game, there's some of these that are evil, like this one. You can see his red eyes, and they only give you 2 honeycombs when you kill them. There is a breakable rock somewhere. Maybe this one. Oh, this one's over there. Oh, silly me! I am silly sometime, all the time, mini time, I don't know. So let's break this. Let's use a split pad. And get up there! We shall get the new honeycomb! Hey, does that look like so familiar to you guys? Go away, leave Scruddy alone. Why are you so sad? My family isn't keeping too well. Let's hear how the problems you want me to fix. Look at my eldest, Scrat. He's very sickly, needs a doctor urgently. Which doctor? I don't care. Any doctor will do. I've heard that there's a shaman, a crazy shaman that lives on the cliff top who might help. Well, it's almost obviously Mumbo. Squid Air was out walking one day and came back this size. Now he's too small to be a proper dinosaur. Squid has gone missing. She took some money from my purse and headed off to the train station. So many problems. I told you so, Banjo. We'll see what we can do. Wonderful. It's nice to know not every character in this game is bad. Yeah, you can think of it like almost every single character in this game are bad. Well, we already know where the other are. She's already in the train. So what we'll do is right now is just find. Wow! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! So what we'll do now is search for the train switch and she'll come back here. After that, we'll get Mumbo to resize of this one, and then for the sick one, we'll need to learn a move for Banjo, which we'll do later. Okay, first of all, let's find the switch. Which is somewhere here. A big tyrannosaur switch. Yeah, the turn season switch is just here. Let's push it. There's a triple cliff around here too. I don't know where to go next, cause I am somewhat confused every time I try this world. Triple clap! Okay, what shall we do next? I don't really know. Let's try to go up there first. Okay, there's a warp pad, no, a mumbo pad. Okay, a warp pad here. There's supposed to be a global somewhere. Pet to nest. I'm telling you guys, this world might take a lot of work. I'm warning you. Cause I'm always confused when it comes to do this world. So far I did great in all the other worlds. But in this one... Hey, let's go in this cave. Bunga Busga, Bunga Bunga's cave. Yep, you remember this place? Forget Punk, you won't need be needed to learn this one, just figure there. Oh. Yeah, it's just Kazooie. There's some split bed up there, which we'll use. By the way, for this war you get 3 G's from the boss. I'm not kidding, there's 3 G's from the boss. One when you defeat it, one when you dig a hole in his nest, or nest anyway. And anyway. I can't believe that you're a bird who can hatch eggs, it's absurd. So hold down Z and then press B, then a real bird ultimately see. A dragon, you should say. and one jiggy when you solve a problem. So that made 3 jiggy. Come on, get up there. Whoa, damn it. Up, yup, 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 hop! Ow, ow. Die. And if you wonder what was in this crack, pink crack, you'll see later what is it. Yeah, let's be fair, I'm from the clockwork eggs. Because we'll need some! Can't believe we haven't got a single Jiggy yet! You know what? Let's head to the boss. This will make us a start. But first of all, let's kill this guy in there. And you need to plan your jump very carefully. I just missed a little bit on here. Up your stinky butt!
I'll go there,
but there's still two of us left. Which one of them, I don't know where is it, and the other, I don't really know. Well, we'll find it. There's a Jiggy here. Let's read the sign. Only when the secret code of the dinosaur is heard, this Jiggy will be yours. Okay. No! Ow. Damn it! I have to get up there again. What is this problem, dude? Die. There's another Jinjo here. There's a switch here, so we'll press it. Push the little button. Okay, okay. Yeah. There we go. Now we can get the Jinjo. It's a red one. I think this is the last one, if I'm right. But I don't think this is the last one. Well, I think and I don't think. Nope. This is absolutely not the last Jiggy Jinjo. Let's get the spin shoes. Let's get the honeycomb we just saw earlier. There we go. Now let's get the rubber boots and let's go over there. No, we don't need these anymore. There's a Globo in the back, which will give the Mambo. Oh, where do you have one? Oh. Oh yeah, the one the Globo already had was the one I shot on the cliff.
Yo, up, lift up.
We found the Globo! You must give Magic Glitter the Mambo if you want your help. Fine, I'll just give you the Globo, then throw it in bags. And Amaris, come on, see you in the next part, guys. Thanks for watching. Please thumbs up and subscribe. That would be very appreciated. And see you in the next part. Bye.